of the world premiere of this piece tonight. Earlier this year, my mom, Dr. Whitney Berry, theory and oral skills professor at the University of North Dakota, offered to write a piece for the chamber choir. She collaborated with us on the composition of the piece and asked us to offer our ideas for the scope and sequence of the lyrics and harmonies, which she used to write this song. The title of the piece comes from something my mom used to say to my brother and sister and I when we traveled to see our grandparents in Winnipeg. After we got to the edge of the city, there were three bridges and three corners left before we got to their house. My mom would tell us to watch for them and count them to keep us busy and to keep us from asking, are we there yet? In the piece, the themes of growth, determination, and creating your own path are symbolized by the bridges metaphor and the corners. They symbolize the idea of knowing you can always come back to your roots. The piece ends with, no matter how far or how wide you roam, you're just three bridges and three corners from home. We hope you enjoy listening to this piece as much as we've enjoyed singing.